good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
So today we're gonna buy this, So today there's a processor that's coming in that I bought from Amazon, the Amazon Prime Day deal. And it's the Ryzen 7 3700X, 8 cores. It's gonna be great for video editing. I could have gone for the more gaming option, which is the Ryzen 5, which is like around a similar price, but that one wasn't on sale, but this one was. And the extra 2 cores is gonna help with the video editing and processing and all that fun stuff. So that's what's gonna happen today. And yes, I'm still sick. I've been sick since like Saturday, and it's so depressing, man. Being sick in the summer sucks. You guys get to see like different angles of like the whole setup. I'll show you right now, actually. The grind never stops. Oh, let's go, Wish. This game's a scam. Estimated 12:15 to 3:15. Right now, it is 1:20. Did I just leak my address? Okay. Okay, it's tea time. So we're on Saturday, like the 19th, and it's, by the way, the 25th as of this, like, recording this night. I've been sick. No, I wasn't like that sick. I was out of a cold, is what my doctor would say. But here's the thing, like being sick during the summer is like kind of the worst time to be sick, because it used to be kind of cool when you were sick as a kid. Like you'd go home, no, you stay home, play games all day, and you had to wear that much, and you had to go to school. But now it's like, damn, you're missing out on a lot of things. And like, it kind of made me reflect on like what I would do if I didn't go out, how much time or money was like spent if I didn't go out. It made me reflect on like what I actually want to do this summer and like the goals that I have, even though I kind of reflected on those earlier. But like this kind of week of just like staying home again, quarantining technically, made me think about a lot of different things. And dude, being sick in the summer is depressing, bro. Like, oh my god, you go on social media and you see all your friends out and you're like, oh damn, could it be me, because I'm stuck here being sick. But that's besides the point. It sucks. It is what it is, though. I'll be back outside again, as you'll see from this channel, in like a couple weeks. But it sucks. Just gotta get through it, though. Ain't that hard. And also, like, bro, I bought this gym membership like the, I want to say like earlier this month, or like late last month, around that time area. And I've been going to the gym consistently, but like I feel like I just lost all the gains from like this week of just not being able to go because I was sick. And that feels terrible. Like, the confidence meter just plummeted, went all the way down. Wow. But, you know, I'm going to bounce back eventually, but it just sucks. Because when you're sick, too, you also, like, lose your appetite. So I didn't really want to eat anything because, you know, I was sick. You don't want to become nauseous over eating. So that sucks, but, you know, we come back, we bounce back. Losing the gains is tough, but I just have to come back harder then. Yeah. But what was actually wrong with me is, well, pause, is that I just had a cold, apparently. I went to the CVS to get a COVID test, and the next day, I got tested negative. So that was good to know. And then later that day, I went to the doctor's. I got also tested negative for strep. So both tested negatively. So that's a W, I guess. Didn't feel like it at the time because, you know, I was having chills, like feeling like I was dead, but you know, it's a cold. Had to get over it, and well, I kind of did in a way. Now, when I come back from not being sick, I do have plans on Tuesday, the 29th. That's when I'm gonna be going over on vacation to California. I'm gonna be there till July 3rd, so I can't stream for five days, so it's like another break I'm taking away from Twitch. I did that a lot recently. I'll get into Twitch later, but yeah, that's what I have planned up. I guess I could try to record stuff, even though it's more of a family trip. I don't know. I'll see what happens. But then I'm also gonna, like, here's the thing. I need money, okay? I'm at that age where, like, you see stuff online and you kind of want it, especially when you look at cars all day, because right now I drive a Subaru Impreza 2013, and like the step above that is like a WRX. But I need money. I'm like at the age where I'm like young, dumb, and stupid and broke. That'll Khalid. But yeah, cars, you know, that dopamine rush when you like hear loud cars and then be in one, it's kind of crazy, I won't lie. But that's besides the point. I'm gonna start door dashing basically. I wanted to do Uber Eats, but you need to be 18 for that. Not 18, you need to be 19 to enable to be an Uber Eats delivery driver. And I'm not 19 yet. You wouldn't know, but I guess now you do. I'm 18 still. And I turn 19 in next month, actually, in July, but I don't like waiting. Like, those are days where profits are not being made. And that's like time wasted, basically. The potential wasted. Because, you know, man needs money. It's just, I'm at the age where I need it at this point. And plus college, too. I mean, college tuition costs a lot. You'd be surprised, man. That's a lot of money. And I need to pay for it, like, somehow. So, door dashing and Uber Eats, definitely going to be the future. I'm going to do Uber Eats, too, because I think a DoorDash, you have to, like, schedule yourself, like, a shift. And the whole point of, like, me wanting to be a delivery driver for Uber Eats for these apps is because I want to be able to be as flexible as possible and still earn money, because, you know, with the Twitch streaming, with the YouTube, and going to the gym, and then on top of that, school, that's a lot of stuff on the plate. And then Uber Eats, being able to pick exactly when you want to work is like amazing to me. Plus the pay's not bad, but I wouldn't know. They say it's like above minimum wage, but like I wouldn't know until I test it out. So maybe that'll be like another vlog idea. But I don't know. Who knows? That's definitely the future. Also, speaking of vlogs, this YouTube channel, man, it's gonna feature a lot more like me doing stuff, not just gaming, basically. And like that goes back to the like original name or reason why I changed my name and added the media after it, because it's like Mania, and that's like my alias, and then there's Mania Media, and that's like media in general, as in like everything, not only just like Genshin, gaming videos, reacting to me not getting pitching, but that's, you know, that's still gonna be there, but it's like Mania Media, so like everything, a lot of things basically, a lot of different niches and stuff, not just E3 trailer reactions, but you get the point, RL stuff basically, because I have this camera, man, I don't want to get use out of it, and as I'm gonna do that this summer, I'm gonna plan to do that. It's gonna be fun, man. YouTube, I hope, you know, I look back at this video and just say, yes, I was on the right path. But hey, you know, who knows? But yeah, that seems like to be the future of this channel. So I hope it goes well, man. Only time will tell. All right, so quick update. Look. Yeah, so it's not working. So I was troubleshooting why, in my motherboard, needs to update the BIOS. So what that means, I need to take this out, take the fan out, take the CPU out, put the old CPU and the old fan in, to then update the BIOS, and then I need to do that with a flash drive. And it's like 6 o'clock right now. Alright, I just put the old CPU back in. You can see there's no lights there, and gonna get the BIOS now. This stuff looks really complicated though. Jeez. Yes, sir. All right, it's updating right now. So hopefully this is the right solution, because if not, then this is gonna suck. But it's working for now. So how this works is that you need a, there's no screws on the actual cooler itself. So you need to install these things that come with the motherboard back into the motherboard itself. And this is the second time I'm screwing it in, so fun. Brackets are back in. Now I need to put the cooler back on. All right, it's installed now. So hopefully it works. And if it doesn't, I don't know, but it's gonna work. All right, moment of truth. Bruh. Oh, yeah.
88. I was proud of him. Oh my god. Yes. Oh, look. There we go. Alright, I think it works now.
Finally, after like, at 7:14, it finally works.
Let's go.
Sheesh. Alright, see you guys next time. Show me how to love.